And now the news. Yesterday, Wally the walrus, a longtime resident of the Springfield Zoo, gave birth to a healthy baby walrus pup named Buttercup. Mother and child are doing just fine.
So they took the victim to St. Jerome's, huh?
Yeah, she's not gonna make it. She had numbers in her back, too. Walter Sullivan copycat. Round three, huh?
Well, they never got the scumbag behind round two a few years back. Maybe it's the same guy.
What if one, two, and three? What if they're all the same guy?
What the hell are you talking about? You know Sullivan killed himself. The weird thing is, there were no clues. Crime scenes were always spotless. No fingerprints, no fibers, nothing. Just the numbers, 20121. I've been a cop for a long time, but I never seen a case like this one. It's almost like they were killed by a ghost or something.
Thank you. Eileen, relax! Killed. All these weird other worlds. And I saw you get attacked too.
What are you talking about? I'm supposed to believe that?
But it's true. And there was a kid with you. Killed here, then you die in the real world too. Anyway, the only way out of here is through that hole.
Okay, take me with you.
Have you been here the whole time?
Yeah, and I didn't see any hole either. You just disappeared all of a sudden. I can't stay here by myself. I'll be cursed. I know it. What am I gonna do?
I might know a way to save you. Do you know about someone named Joseph? Investigation about a religious cult and a man named Walter Sullivan. I got this letter from him. He told me to go down into the deepest part of him, and to look for the ultimate truth. Let's do that. There must be something down there.